In this drill, we're trying to condition our kids that when they go by a defensive player, that player usually will reach in, so we need to protect the ball. So we have aligned three defensive players. The offensive player will go around each of these players, at which time he'll reach around and try and knock the ball away. We'll finish with a layup. So let's watch this fundamental drill.